don't know how well this is likely to come out, but I've got the Norton Unified 650 Twin set up for strobing, and I've checked the full advanced and top dead centre settings using as a yardstick, well battered manual there, for the BSA A65, and assuming the ignition timing to be very similar at full advance, I've already put the little spark plunger tool in the plug hole, measured the same amount before top dead centre, almost 8mm before top dead centre as the A65 for a minute half, and I've looked for any marks on the crankshaft rotor or the alternator stator after around those positions. Sure enough, there's a mark already there, I've highlighted it in black. When I have the strobe going and rev it up, the line on the rotor comes up to the black line there for full advance. But what is a little bit off-putting is how advanced it is anyway at tick over. Now whether the camera will pick that up or not, I really don't know, I don't think so. But basically, got a tick over, we're about there, full of that, see there, get a funny, running a little too close to that, I might get electric shock, but there doesn't seem to be any more than about 10 degrees advance from tick over to when you rev it up and hit full advance. I would have thought I would have seen large range of movement, but at full advance we're pretty much at where I'd like it to be, so I think I can cross that one off the list and at least satisfy myself that at full advance the ignition timing is pretty much the same as what you got on the BSA A65 at full advance, so it's going to be somewhere close. So, nice to know.